I'm getting warmed up. Here's how it works. We're going to hear a question, and whoever buzzes in first gets to answer it. If you get the number one answer, you automatically win that round. But if you don't, the other person has a chance to steal the round. Ready to play?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, whoa. You're a little competitive.
Sorry, yeah, I know.
Very competitive, right? We surveyed our audience, and the top three answers, oh, this isn't even the game yet. They're on the board. Let's hear the first question.
Name something you like to drink in the fall.
Apple cider. That's the number two answer. Something you like to drink in the fall.
Let's see. Mulled wine.
Mulled wine. You want a popular answer. You're not going for that. You might as well just say buttermilk, you know?
What was number one?
Okay, very sorry.
And everyone was judgmental about mulled wine, but pumpkin spice latte?
I call it pumpkin. Pumpkin spice latte.
You pretentious star.
Hey, stop. Calm it down. I want
All
happy,
right.
friendly Nathan.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Round two.
Nice, Jimmy. Nice, Nathan.
Name something that can happen to you when you laugh too hard.
Oh, damn.
Crap your pants. That's close. I'll take that one. Pee and poop are the same thing.
Well, wait a minute. You know, I'm no scientist, but not
Hey, you never
really.
Play our rules.
Not quite exactly.
Look, the judges have been drinking. I don't understand.
Yeah.
What was the number two and three?
You get a pain in your side? You cry.
You cry. I've been doing that.
That's
I've been doing
true.
Every time you cry.
Snort.
Okay, very good.
Snort.
Yeah. Are these based on our audience, right? For our audience, so... So, think about that when you answer this one.
All right. Well, so far, I have not... You've beaten me to the buzzer every time.
That's a good name of a game show, Beat the Buzzer.
Beat me to the buzzer?
Beat me to the buzzer. It's a British sitcom. Beat me to the butler. And there you go. Once again, you've beat me to the butler. Good day to you, sir.
I said good day! Good day!
We're doing it next time you're here. Beat me to the butler, we're doing it. Round three, let's hear the question.
Name a fictional creature that people want to have as a pet.
Unicorn.
What? How the heck did you get that? How do you have a unicorn as a pet? Where do you put it? Where do you feed it?
Why, you know, you'd have to have a large apartment.
I mean, this is unbelievable.
But it's good because you could hang your dry cleaning on its horn.
No, that's true. Just like if you have a treadmill at your house, that's what I do. Number two and three, what are those? Dragon?
Dragon.
Yeah.
Pokemon.
Yeah, that's good. I was going to say gremlin. They seem like Pokemon. All right, it's fine for the final round. This is it. It's for everything. Whoever wins this... wins the whole thing. All right,
wow.
Let's hear the question here.
Name another word for kiss.
Smooch.
Smooch.
Hey, come on! Let's see the other hands on the board here real quick. Give me a smooch.
I love you, buddy. I love you, too.
Nathan Lane is the winner. Come on, we both said it. Smooch.